This man was suspected of stealing 13 computers and he was granted a bail of 500 maluti. He is expected to appear before magistrate court on the 13th of February. Superintendent Clifford Molefe explained further that 10 men are accused of killing another man. He further explained that in another incident, a man is accused of raping his own grandchild whom he stays with at home. Two men appeared before magistrate court being accused of counterfeit money and they were given an opportunity to bail themselves with 20,000 maluti per person and 10,000 was suspended. Relebohile Gwale, LTV News.